I'm NetMoverSitan. As you can see, I've done a lot of off-camera work, and I still have much to do. But right now, I'm not gathering wood. Right now, I'm going below. I'm going to create a new mining site. With a water elevator taking me downwards. I do plan to make another nether gate, eventually. Just not right now. Found one of these already. I'd best put torches around to make sure that monsters do not spawn here. Oh, and here's some advice for those who seek to force their wishes on others. Doesn't matter who. It can be a family member, girlfriend, whatever. Any attempt to do that? This will be costly. That is, unless you are the diplomatic type. Seems to as you can tell, I'm not exactly an expert at this. But I want to be better. Yeah, I'll keep digging down until I find somewhere more substantial to explore. And once I believe I'd either cleaned it out or haven't found anything else of interest, I'll keep digging down until I get to the bottom. Oh yes, and it's also best to get the facts straight. As it can minimize misunderstandings. Not to mention conflicts. Okay. Now for seeing what's around here. I don't think torches will be a problem. In fact, at some point in the future, I'll be moving from where I am to somewhere else. So there might be some disruption to uploads then. I'll forewarn you nearer the time. As of now, I'm nearing the end of the Ashes of Ariandel DLC. All the way at the conclusion. Well, not quite all the way. It's the boss battle. It's not even done. And based on the hints regarding the last DLC, hopefully they'll be able to top that. Yeah, best to get some distance from that. Especially as it's easier to kill them from a distance. Oh yes, thank you, water flow. You're making it easier for me to kill them, as they can't get up. Okay, you've asked for it, skeleton. Yeah, go back to Undertale. Gather the coal, gather the experience orbs. Perhaps if I dig deeper, I will find something more valuable. Perhaps enough to expand the rail network under the Tower of Kerbenog. Oh yes, I'll probably be making a start on the Talos Principle Road to Gehenna. If the Dark Souls 3 DLC is not concluded by then. Oh, yes, and it's also not a good idea to force your own desires on others. As then, it's not that truly theirs, but rather you make them a subservient slave to your will. And that's not a good thing, is it? Well, maybe if you're an unprincipled sociopath, it might be appealing, but in my case, it isn't. I think it's one reason why I never considered studying for law or any other professions that having a conscience would be a liability. Well, I probably wouldn't be doing this if I was in that kind of profession. Timetable probably wouldn't allow for it. Well, not a loser and a failure by choice. There are some things that are forced on you, regardless of what you want. Doesn't mean you have to like it, though. Because if you said that you did like that, it would be a lie. No. It's also important to separate the line between what is in your head and what is outside it. Between fantasy and reality. You'd be surprised how many find it difficult. Yeah. Those who find it difficult to tell the difference between what they imagine in their heads and what is actually happening. Those who correct that perception I could probably let them go on that one. Those who continue to persist in that delusion, not so much. Maybe you'd be surprised how many have some form of mental health issue. Not necessarily the kind that can be classified as insanity, although I can talk with that, can't I?
No.
It's a kind that, well, can seriously affect your performance. In some cases, it might be genetic. In others, it's environmental. I certainly had my fair share of environmental strains. Thanks to those who have nothing better to do than drink ridiculous amounts of alcohol and keep me up all night. Sorry. Well, in some cases, it's both. Disgusting how some people, knowing they have some kind of mental health issue, do worse than ignore it. They practically kick them while they're down. Now, I don't really condone real life violence. Because, for a start, that's illegal. That's what video games are for. Well, at least as far as I'm concerned. Those who think that it's the best solution to dealing with their frustrations. I mean, taking it out on those who don't deserve it. I mean, one has had it forced on them. The other has been willfully like this. Then again, it might also be more complex. A cycle of violence and recrimination. Hard to tell in some cases, can't it? In my case, there's a lot of things I can't get out of my head due to having my memory blocked. And what is in my head is blocked for a reason. Do you want to know what that reason is? Oh, I'm going to tell you. It was so traumatic. It locks out all memory. Otherwise, I'd lose what sanity I had left. this was simple to begin with. You don't want to lose this one. And if you have a friend who's suffering and uses harsh words, my advice is don't run away from them. You'll make them worse. Through the problems. And above all, do not respond in kind. As that approach is more hindrance than help. Because if they have no other way of dealing with that, it's better to at least try to help them find a better way. It's better than doing nothing. Because it at least makes some difference, however small. And yes, those who are socially inept might not be... might not be the best to talk about basic social skills with, but... based on what some others have told me, there are some who are much worse than me. Some who have such a lower grasp at social etiquette that they wouldn't fit in with a bunch of rednecks. Or, if you want to be politically correct, those would be the kind who would respond with violence rather than a diplomatic argument. Yeah, I'd best head back up. No, don't want to flood that bit. Right, get things ready for when I need to dig deeper. And now I have more coal for torches. And I can smelt some iron here. Don't know what I'm going to do with that room, but. Might be interesting to find out. Ink sacs. And not a squid needs to die. Yeah, might want to put the coal back because I'm going to need more than three to smelt all of it. Oh, yes, and they, as you can see, I moved the bed down here. Now I can sleep there, pass the night, and have a spawn point ready. That's it for this time. Yeah, that's right, it's back to normal. Sorry that I'm not in a good mood this time. Until next time, hail the rabbit!